going to be playing is a arrangement interpretation of Silent Night that has had a few tweaks and twists put to the arrangement. And it's going to feature a couple of people, and I'll let Mr. Ballmer, who's going to conduct this, introduce this.
So this piece involves a few changes to the usual concert band setup. One of the things that you'll see that we've got now is there's a piano over here, which is something that is becoming more common in concert band literature nowadays. You're finding more opportunities for pianists to come out and play and to do things with the ensemble. We're also going to feature our oboist, Fairley Decker. We're also going to feature our piccolo player, Animal Harris, and we have Shaughnessy Hofer over here. Yeah. So, this is A Winter's Night.
Thank you.
The next song we're going to play, the next piece we're going to play is a piece by Eric Whitaker, who is a current composer today. He primarily has written for choirs and lots of other ensembles as well, strings and band as well. And this piece is called October, and basically because this was Eric Whitaker's favorite month, is his favorite month. And not a lot of songs were written about the month of October that aren't about Halloween or anything like that. So you're going to hear him kind of evoke kind of the feeling of fall and warmness going to kind of chilliness. And it's a really beautiful piece, and now October.
Thank you.
for our last June meeting, we are going to bring out a special guest narrator for you. This is Mr. Drew Sears. Everyone give him a big round of applause. Andy, who has gone on to the drama world, but we love him still. We're going to play for you now a rendition of "Twas the Night Before Christmas," and Drew is going to be reading and narrating the story of "Twas the Night Before Christmas." How's that sound, Andy? The wonderful donation drum is going to be going around for anyone who would like to help. This is "Twas the Night Before Christmas."
Thank you. Thank you.
second. Thank you, Ranger. Sorry, I'm so sorry. I forgot to mention
the Whistler solo.